Hey, come to Safaricom headquarters with me today. So while there, I met a few fellow content creators. We had a speech from the CEO, Peter Ndegwa himself.